COVID-19 is on everyone's mind, and it's impacting our Native communities especially hard.
But we can continue to stay strong by practicing some simple and safe steps.
If we do our part, together we can emerge stronger and more resilient than we are now.
Keep your hands clean by washing them for at least 20 seconds or sanitizing them regularly.
Avoid touching your nose, eyes, and mouth.
When you're in public, wear a mask that covers your nose and mouth.
Please leave the mask on. Pulling it down exposes you to the virus.
Stay at home if you're not feeling well or you're sick.
Stay 6 feet apart in public places.
Unfortunately, that means no hugs or handshakes.
But remember, we can keep our distance while still being socially connected.
Together, by following these basic steps, we can protect our families and loved ones.
Our elderly.
Our essential workers.
Our most vulnerable.
Do it for our families.
Do it for our communities.
Do it for our future generations.
Let's do this together to stop the spread of COVID-19, because together, we are stronger.
Together, we are stronger.
We are stronger.
We are stronger. We are stronger.